I heard about the fortunes that the rabbiters make out back. The sporting life and the leery tales of prices fetched at Sydney sale. So I started out across New South Wales on the roving rabbiter's track. With a hool'em up and a sool'em up and the fool'em up decoys. The men who scalp the rabbiters are the Sydney market boys. A free and independent life, a life of simple joys. I camped beneath an old ballar and me tucker was mostly fried galar. And I trapped them near and I trapped them far for the Sydney market boys. I poisoned out at Hilston and I trapped at Gundagai. I followed them over creeks and bogs and chopped them out of hollow logs. And I tailed them up with yelp and dogs way back of bog. With a hool'em up and a sool'em up and the fool'em up decoys. The men who scalp the rabbiters are the Sydney market boys. Besides the bunnies that you catch, there's things that you despise. A hawk, a snake, a crow, a rat, a bandicoot and a tiger cat. And if you're lucky, a lamb that's fat is a welcome enough surprise. I skinned and scalped and scalped and skinned till me back was nearly broke. With blood and muck all stiff and brown, the stink of me clothes would knock you down. And I slaved all day for half a crown for the Sydney market bloke. With a hool'em up and the sool'em up and the fool'em up decoys. The men who scalp the rabbiters are the Sydney market boys. And I thought I'd get a snifter check for the skins I sent from Burke. But the market blokes at Sydney town, they weighed them short and they graded them down. And they set me back 3 lousy pound for a month of starving work. Someday I'm going to set me traps to catch the hungry crew who lived off all me blood and sweat. I'll catch them thieving bludges yet, and I'll make them earn their tucker if it's the last thing I do. With a hool'em up and the sool'em up and there'll be no more decoys. And a hunting, hunting we will go for the Sydney market boys.